Miami is a very cool city. It's very easy. I think the feeling and the spirit of Miami is to be a very easy life. And I think the building has to be also like this. Monad architecture is a kind of alchemy between the water, between the vegetation, between the wind and the air. So we have to play with all the local parameters. We are alone with the water on one side and the boats alone with the vision of the ocean, but you never see the neighbors. It's total privacy. The skin of these buildings are like fish skin. You see true strange materiality, and also you have a reflection of the facade in the water. The light in the building is reflection in the sea. Architects think always the composition of this building in relationship with the geometry and the light. This symbiosis is a key point. Reflection, of course, is one of the main elements. So it's like if you have the light in the eyes a little bit. It's a symbol of the life. You have the history, you have the geography, but history is a time also. Monad is a creation of today, so we have not to repeat our decor. It makes no sense. It's a pastiche. But what we propose is also an echo. It's important that the architecture is outside and inside. Today, architecture is mainly outside. Architecture is a question of context, it's a question of seduction. Why? Because it's a place, it's not seductive, you don't want to enter in this place, you don't want to buy that, of course. So architecture has to be positive, seductive, attractive. This new text, these new pages, these new lines of poetry, that is, of course, another story in the continuity of the general story of the city.